Hello students, today I send you how to open MS Paint. At first, click on start button, then select the Microsoft Paint. Look at here, it is the recent window. Click on the recent window MS Paint. If I click on that particular MS Paint window, automatically your MS Paint software will be open in your screen. My dear student, it is the grid lines view. Click on the view and select the grid line option and vacant it. Automatically your blank screen appear in your desktop area. Now click on the home button. If you click on the home button, automatically all the menus, either clipboard, image, tools, shapes and colors, automatically open in your computer screen. I want to draw different types of shapes. Look at the shapes inside the home tab. Look at here, it is home tab and all are the shapes here. Suppose I draw here line, so select the line, go to the canvas area, press the left mouse button and draw it in your computer screen. Now I want to draw the curve line. Draw it again in the same way. Click on the above area and click on the bottom area. Automatically your curve line must be drawn in your computer screen. Next, I want to click the oval. Look at here, it is oval. It is the closed figure. Automatically you can draw in your canvas area through the mouse. Now it is a rectangle. Select the rectangle and draw it in your computer screen. Next, the rounded rectangle. Okay, next, the polygon. Suppose I want to draw the polygon, so select the second and click on the third. Automatically this type of triangle you can draw. Suppose I draw the next type, that is the triangle, predefined triangle, you can select it and draw it. Now the right triangle, look at here, it is the right triangle. One by one you can draw any type of symbol on your computer screen. How can I fill the color? Look at here, it is the color palette, different kinds of color inside the palette. Suppose I select the red color. If I click on the fill with color tool inside the tools box, inside the tools group, fill with color tool, click on it, you can fill the color all the closed figure. Look at here, fill it by red color. Now I choose the second one, that is yellow color. Now I choose the third one, it is the green color. In this way you can color all the things. Okay, how can you type the figure name? Suppose this is the text format. Suppose I click on the text inside the tools group and drag it on your canvas area and type the respective figure name. Suppose this is rectangle and I can type it here, rectangle, RECTANGLE. Okay, you can change the color. Select the colors at first. If you click on the black color, automatically you can fit the black. If you select the more another color, suppose I select this type of color, you can type this type of color also. Thanks to all, please follow it.